Taffy has claimed before that there are no mountains on the moon, and now he's made a whole video about it. He doesn't believe that the conditions exist on the moon that can throw up mountains. Well, there may currently be no geologic processes powerful enough to create mountains, but the impact with another solar system body that created the Imbrian Basin and the concentric mountain ranges that surround it certainly was powerful enough. These mountains are visible to anyone on Earth with a moderately powerful pair of binoculars, and Taffy will need to explain how NASA's fake mountains were visible to Galileo more than 3 centuries before NASA even existed. Galileo published details of his observations of lunar mountains and his estimates of their heights in his Sidereus Nuncius in 1610. It's easy to use the shadows cast on the lunar surface to infer the existence of mountains and to estimate their heights. However, Galileo and subsequent astronomers made observations of still illuminated mountain peaks beyond the terminator on the dark side of the moon and applied some basic trigonometry to get better estimates of their sizes. One of the lunar mountains that Taffy has a particular problem with is Mount Hadley, part of the Apennine Range on the edge of the Mare Imbrium, and seen in the background of many Apollo 15 photos. Mount Hadley already had its name when drawn by the 18th century German astronomer Johann Schroeter. Schroeter estimated the heights of dozens of lunar mountains and the depths of dozens of lunar craters. This beautiful photo, taken a few years ago from Earth by an amateur astronomer using a 14-inch telescope, shows Mount Hadley and its shadow in stunning detail. Other features of the Apollo 15 landing site are readily identifiable: Hadley Rill, Hadley Delta, Swan Range, Silver Spur, even St. George's Crater. The image from Earth also matches nicely with this photo taken from lunar orbit on the Apollo 15 mission. And we don't just have to rely on amateur astronomers to verify Apollo images. In 2009, Japan's Kaguya satellite completed a 3D topographic survey of the moon, which renders landscapes that match exactly with Apollo lunar surface photos. Mount Hadley, which Taffy claims was faked by NASA, could not be more convincingly confirmed. In his video, Taffy shows this image. It's a close-up from a Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter photo of the Apollo 11 landing site. It shows the descent stage of Eagle, equipment left behind by Armstrong and Aldrin, and their foot trails in the lunar dust. "Where are the mountains?" asked Taffy. "Well, Apollo 11 landed in the Sea of Tranquility. It is flat. There are no mountains anywhere near. A panoramic view does not, and should not, show any mountains." But this photo is a top-down view, showing an area barely 100 yards across. Using this image to try to disprove the existence of mountains on the moon is like using an aerial view of a baseball diamond to disprove the existence of mountains on Earth, while simultaneously denying the existence of baseball. No mountains on the moon. Is this Taffy's stupidest claim? Only time will tell.